Hey, hey, everyone.
Hello.
Hold on, you gotta do the little French kiss. I don't know what.
Well, come on, it's four.
Left cheek, right cheek.
It's a four, not just twice, four times.
Oh, is it four?
Oh, one.
You got it.
Is it four to be polite?
Oh.
Good. What is it when you're amateur? Is it when you're a couple then?
different.
It's continuous.
Oh, I forget. Excuse me, but may I have improvised backpack and maybe a quiver, because I forgot my quiver and my arrows. You know, the...
How convenient.
Come on! may I have more stuff, because Rossi is not around, so I can get her stuff, right?
Yeah.
No? Okay, never mind. You know what we say, if you don't try, you don't get anything.
Which backpack did you want?
Oh, you know the improvised one? The layer.
There it is.
Oh yeah, thank you so much. So bicycles tonight. Hey, hey, Bam. Smack, smack.
Oh, yeah. Maybe. I don't know. Ride to the hospital and then off somewhere. If you want, maybe B1 bunker after, and then maybe off somewhere else. I don't know. Really don't want to go.
All right.
Some improvised sewing kits here by me as well.
Need to improvise rafts back. I miss go sailing.
Yeah.
No. Thank you.
Seriously.
Yes.
Hey, Meg.
For all the vehicles, hey. I'd like the planes.
How
back.
You doing?
Doesn't feel like a full game when they took all the vehicles away.
No. The rafts need to come back, Acer.
Oh. We just need to give Ruba the dev's emails address, and she can just go after him until they put him back.
That doesn't make me sound like a very nice person, Cal.
Oh, you're very nice. You're also very good at bothering people.
Oh, Bono! Look at that! You didn't take my pants to the laundry? Look at that! Seriously, can I really go to the stream with so dirty pants? Oh.
I thought we were supposed to be looking like hobos.
This is how I do hobo.
Look at my doe eyes. You can't resist, can you?
Oh. I think she's using her feminine wiles on your back.
Some laser beam action. I've got to get off and have a watch.
I can't see your eyes through your sunglasses.
No eyes. Some menage a trois.
Oh. Okay.
No, let's get this thing going.
Well, I'll just
get lost. There we go. Good evening, everyone. Welcome back. Hope you're all good out there. Hope you had a fantastic week. Ooh. Welcome back to another community live stream. I don't know what we're going to do tonight. Anyone got any ideas? Because I've run out. I'm being honest. Oh, damn.
biking up to the hospital?
Or? Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah,
it's going to start fire.
Yeah, some trouble going.
we're not going to die tonight, that's for sure.
No.
Yeah. I think we did last week, weren't we?
We had a massive amount.
We are not going to die, and we are not going to lose Meg.
I can't die this week. Oh, yeah. My account balance is getting low.
Good evening, Scully. How are you, mate?
Hey, Scully.
Are those better, the ones on the floor there, Lorelai?
Good to see you,
brother. Oh, thank you.
Should look at the stream and in one of my windows, should I?
Need to move my stuff before.
Yeah, wants to do the castle. I've been back there since that night, Scully.
Castle? Look, worst idea I've ever had.
Which one?
Thank you.
Nearest one, probably.
B2 castle?
He's talking about the B2 one.
Yeah, we can go there after.
Let's do that.
Hospital and then...
There's castle in B1, isn't it?
That's very far and very cold.
No, D2, but yeah.
D2.
Oh, there's the... Yeah, was it? It's the museum in D1. I like it there, but there's not a lot.
Secret passage.
It's nice up there, yeah, it's nice.
But it's a long way, right?
Yeah, it's a long way.
Yeah, it is a long way.
And it's uphill, so it's gonna be...
Oh, that's... Yeah, even...
It's say almost the same distance as the B2 castle, not B3 castle.
Yeah, that's not uphill, right?
Yeah, but you go to D1, you need to go uphill, so that's a bit of a struggle.
Yeah, because we got pissed off at the pikes roughly at the castle, didn't we, last week?
It is.
It's the Easter Bunny.
Easter Bunny.
Right next to me.
There he is.
So do we cross the bridge here, or...
Oh, look at that!
Or the other one?
Oh, we can cross this bridge.
Hell,
last time we went to the other one.
He was there.
Oh, you scared him, man.
Off the factory and then...
Oh, yeah, so we're not gonna get lost if we go this way.
When's Cal not getting his butt kicked?
I wanna catch him.
In-game or by Ruba.
Cal got his butt kicked. Oh, the damn castle. I got attacked by a couple puppets and a wolf at the same time.
It's a weird rabbit.
It's having a go at Wilksey.
It's a friendly rabbit.
Yeah. I think he's standing on his bike doing something strange with his hands.
Am I?
Oh, there you go. Oh no.
Looking like Jesus.
Hey, that thing just moved my bike. It literally moved my bike sideways.
Yep.
I think he's gonna go with us.
Yeah, I reckon he's coming with us.
That's a tough damn rabbit right there.
Come on, the rabbit. Follow us. Yeah, come here.
Yeah, come on, rabbit. Escape. There's carrots.
Those aren't carrots, man.
No, he's staying here. He's gonna guard the...
he's gonna empty the guards. Yeah, right.
And then...
Oh, we're crossing the bridge.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go to this, to the post.
Has anyone got a spare compass?
Oh, good jump, Cal.
Yeah,
what, have you come down yet? Oh, there you are.
Just.
Man, all my sound shot up. Just noticed for the game, all my levels are up to like 100%.
Is your compass on the ground there for a skinny if you want?
What is going on? Hold on. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
I get to be like skinny today, I've only got one constitution. Gonna feel your pain.
Have you rolled a skinny
doppelganger?
Oh my god, wait,
is that the same? No. I did. What did I do? 5151, I think.
Oh.
Oh!
That's the opposite of my 1515.
Oh, I can't shoot shit on a bike.
Shoot at the rabbit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I missed
what?
Him completely.
Are you better bloody have. Poor bunny. Hang on, did I get shot?
Probably.
It's like your pants are blooded.
Seemed like you went past you.
Oh no, I've got loads of infections from fighting Cal. Might need some antibiotics.
I told you them underwear were dirty. What the hell did you do with them?
Well, I need to have a quick rest.
No, so do I.
Who's surprised there?
Oh, actually, I'm
Actually, Scott.
At 100% still. How's that?
Yeah, same.
Cheating.
My stamina's not going down at all.
Could you drop in some antibiotics for me, Scott?
I'll
be a pain in the ass. Die.
If we end up at the castle, I might very well need those too, so... For the record, wolves are extremely
Thank you.
Yeah. Down a red ghoul, then you...
You are supposed to use protection.
Yeah, or four or five.
Scott.
I downed five of them. It took me into the poisoning twice. I done two antibiotics tablets. And for the next 4 days I was logging there. I didn't have to eat or drink nothing. My energy was just wow.
Couldn't sleep, couldn't lay down.
No. Yeah, skin was on it, yeah.
Yeah, no, that stuff's magic.
Jumping around.
Yeah, I started gardening for the fun of it. I was just digging stuff out as I was putting it in.
Oops.
You do have an electric bike.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it.
Those would be nice.
I'm seriously considering killing myself re-rolling just to avoid this shit.
It's probably loud though, right? Electric bikes even.
Welcome to my world.
Yeah, I don't like it.
You have the guy that likes to run all over the island, right?
He can't run anywhere. Oh my god, who is breathing so loudly?
Yeah,
behind me?
Sorry,
it's not definitely skinny.
Oh, I need to rest.
Might have to do like proper lie down, maybe that quicker. How'd you do that?
Your bankers.
Yeah, me too, Ruben. I don't know what happened, but it looks like ours are glitched.
No, I'm at 100.
Me too.
But what's your con and...
Everything's in 100. Oh, like...
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not sure there.
Minus 3.1 on con and strength.
Wait,
last
2.7 strength.
2.6 and 2.1.
Yeah. Oh, strength? Where am I?
Hey, am Twisted, I? What's up? How you doing, mate? See ya.
I'm at 2.
Do you know what? Skinny needs to be sponsored by Monster Energy.
Freaking minute, a character's what, 10 minutes old and I've already got accumulated fatigue.
Oh, hold on a minute, I've got one in my bag. Here we go, I've got a red ball, let's nick a lot of that. That should sort me out for the bike ride at least. Alright, look the other way, everyone. Over there. That's not something I'll do in real life, people, dude. Don't worry about that.
What? What do you mean? It despawns after 20 minutes.
High rate of bug. Decomposition. Like stuff, decomposition.
Now we're going left.
Decomposition.
Decomposition.
Yeah, decomposition. High rate of decomposition.
Oh, mind you, that can's biodegradable, that red gold.
Oops! Well, in the sense that everything is eventually
it's
going to be faster to degrade anyway. That's spoiler, it's going
to take that, I think, going to end on the moon. Yeah, that would
make the Artemis 2024 November.
Is that the one where they're sending a Canadian? They just referred to him as a Canadian.
Yeah. Well, we're glad you were lucky, Z. Oh, man, hopefully
going back
you guys
to the
can
moon
get that
or...
under control.
Yeah.
Skinny, I wish I could carry an oxygen tank for you.
Hold on, there we go.
Oh!
Yeah, the way, Nick.
Oh no.
Oh.
Don't let him turn around.
There's beepers at the station.
Well, not anymore, they're on.
Chasing someone.
Oh, there we
go. Oh, no! Oh, shit! He got me. He didn't kill me, but he got me. Down to, well, it's okay, 75%. Oh. Let me check. Hey, I got a C2.
Do you want a bandage?
Gonna treat
now.
Yeah, I'm gonna treat.
No, hello. Did you not go down the road?
Yeah, I've already looted it.
Thank you.
What's this fella off to?
Careful, speak, there's a zombie.
Yeah, I'm looking for the mushroom, the 50 penny bun somewhere.
Careful, there's zombies.
See, one will be okay. Uh-oh.
How much were you putting the bullets?
Oh, sorry, Spook.
Oh!
Great.
Go ahead. Give me back.
Oi! No, actually, you can fucking fight it then.
Get your fame points back, Spook.
Oh, yeah, I don't. Yeah, lots of fun. I didn't hit much. That's fine, I still have, what, 600, and that's enough.
Oh, I can just add you some, don't worry.
How much you need to use the traitor?
That's Spook's buddy.
I think like 400 to make
die.
Sure to get a gun.
Oh. Well, I died, but I got revived.
I resurrected him.
There, the other, should, there he comes, Kachish.
Where did I put my bike?
To the red one.
It was this one.
Mine's called Poe. Don't know who named it.
Mine's called Nunu.
And I keep getting that thing where my, like you press your Alt key and then you can't turn it with your mouse.
Well, that's not supposed to happen.
I know, but it keeps happening when I don't press it.
I think it happens when you press your Alt key.
I think my Alt key might be bound to my mute button on my mouse.
Oh.
Gonna have to make some changes there.
Oh shit, my stamina is going down now. Shouldn't have gotten off the bike.
Yeah, mine too.
Mine too. Dang it.
Yeah.
We could have won the Olympics.
It's like the, remember the Hell Rider? If you kept riding it, it never ran out of gas until you got off it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's mornings like this sometimes when I'm on a Sunday. Going through the forest, it's really nice. Birds chirping, enjoying it. All of a sudden, getting mobbed by a load of puppies. Oh man, Lamar keeps saying it, but I can't wait for the planes to come back.
Yeah, same here.
I know Willie misses flying about in those.
Yep.
I'll definitely do.
I missed them as well.
Yeah. Oh, you lot were on it, weren't it? Right. I am gonna have to rest up.
Yeah, so...
Yeah, living out on our island out there with the raft, and every morning you'd get on and Willie would fly over.
Let me jump, Meg. I thought I was at the back, now it's someone sucking behind me. I was like, what's going on? Like, shit.
Darn it. We shouldn't have gotten off the bikes.
Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, we're nearly there. Oh, good, we're good. Did you think that red gold done a good job? Oh, yeah.
I have a
yeah, I'm going to need three or four of those, I think.
Yeah, after you've had about three, you should better pop wheelies on this thing. I definitely reckon space bar to bunny hop, though.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Got some red gold, Scott.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't drink too much of that shit.
Making it worth your while.
Just make sure you got some antibiotics with you.
Okay.
So you can...
Oh, the charcoal. Nah, you worry about that stuff. Just makes you pass out a little bit.
It'd be funny if we were all on our bikes. We passed out. You're a load of wild puppets. That would be fun. Well, fun to watch at least.
Yeah, great. Yeah. Which is what you'd be doing because you've passed out.
Mm-hmm. Tony, give me some. Let's drop in some of that stuff to chug. Who's got some?
I haven't got any.
I'll do some.
Yeah, I'll drop some in there. There we go. You'll get about 4 or 5 down here each, I think.
4 or 5 cans?
Yeah. Yeah. Back to back.
Ouch!
There we go.
That will start to cause accidents. It'll be funny. No, I can't fit any more in at the moment.
I'll wait for the trucks and rafts to return. Yeah, yeah. We was talking about it earlier. I mentioned the... before we start streaming, can't wait for the improvised rafts to come back. I miss the sailing. I miss all on those things.
Yeah, just all the vehicles, really. It doesn't seem like a complete game. They took all the vehicles out.
Yeah. So fatigue's not going to be an issue now, but I'm going to have to stop every 3 pedals to piss.
So, how many are you drinking?
Yeah, so when you get to the poisoning stage, just eat one tablet and then wait 2 minutes, eat another one, then it'll take it all away, but then you just have some crate. Well, no, we want to go past that stage, don't we?
Yeah, we want to pass out. There's no point otherwise. Oh, stop smashing my bag up.
I still have pancakes. I mean, scut cakes from last week.
Yeah, those things don't go bad.
No, in my stomach.
Oh. Yeah, they also are like concrete. They take a while to digest.
Oh, yeah, I do too.
How many were we supposed to drink? Because I think I'm on 5.
Well, that should do the job.
I think I had too much.
I had half a loaf of bread when we started.
Yeah, I gotta stop, I might puke.
You can hotbar them. You can hotbar it though, so you just be drinking.
Oops, sorry, Meg.
Belly's gonna pop. Yeah, this way. It'll go to 119, 120.
Did you assault Meg?
I didn't mean to.
Yeah, but
you get to 119, stop it.
And then if you drink after that, then you die.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so 120, you pop. 115, here we go. Slowing down. Oh, everyone's going to be...
Oh, I need... people, please close your ears.
Oh, everyone to the bush.
don't go near this bush. Yeah.
What do you drink? Mm-hmm.
Wait, I heard a bear.
Oh.
Oh, never mind.
Get it down, you boy.
So they've got bike names. No, No, Poe, and Sniffer.
Oh, I'll take one for the road.
These are not my bikes. It's mine.
Ouch!
Medic.
Ow.
Oh, that bug's got a felcher.
I got Dipsy.
Oh, this one's called Tubby Custard.
Tubby Custard?
Tubby.
Oops.
Oh.
Everybody's drunk on Red Gull right now.
Reading the bike games reminds me of one night Rube and I sat around totally sober, mind you.
Oh, we want to go right.
We were reading the dictionary in our phone. You tell it to add words and whatnot. Freaking hilarious.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh my gosh. I just see her drop out of the sky in front of us. Like,
she popped up in the air down at the junction. Man,
that was some jump.
Yeah. Oh, someone's sprinting.
Usually Wilksey.
You've got vest on, helmet, everything.
Yeah, you make quite a lot of noise. Really.
Holster doesn't even fit properly. Oh, I need to rest before I go down.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, what's that? Sort of,
Nice shooting.
Hope he didn't have friends.
Incoming left. Incoming right.
Yep, he had friends.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Evening, Phil. Evening, bud. You're here for now. Oily Rag, Rosie Lee, Apple and Pears. There he is.
Hey, Phil, good to see you, man.
What the?
Mid goes, MA.
Excited for something, are we?
Yeah, it's my only gun.
Oh. Still have a couple of rounds from a couple of weeks ago. Need them?
Yeah, sure.
It's only two rounds. But...
Yeah.
Oh, Meg can do that. Meg can do the house clearing. Sam, if he's brought that.
Room to room.
It's a really close quarter combat rifle. Should be able to chop off the barrel, make a snub nose.
Oh, nobody got inside the room.
I thought Spook had looted it, we've been in more than 30 seconds.
Well, I'm on the second
floor. Yeah, see.
Nobody home.
So does that mean you got your scum working, Phil?
Hey, Waddy. How you doing, girl? Good to see ya. No worries, Phil. You stick to playing with your tool, mate.
What a tool.
Can you put a red dot or something on the M82?
Yes, you can.
Yeah, well, you can.
Do you have one, Scott?
I think I found
awesome.
One.
Good to hear, Phil. Good to hear, Phil. Oh!
They've shut the toilet off in that one. Weird. Oh shit! Untapped!
Oh!
I don't know. Let's
see. No, skinny shot you in there, I think.
Oh, right.
No, I've got the puppy, I think.
Okay.
My main point is to go up.
I'm gonna beg to differ.
Everybody's burping.
Might visit right the trainer's trenches this Wednesday night.
And then with the iron sight inside.
Thank you.
Ah.
Excuse me, beg my pardon.
Need painkillers, bum?
I've got some, it should be alright though.
I actually brought some.
I'm guessing it'll sort there itself out.
The caffeine overdose is kicking in. D2.
Hey, I've got a bit of caffeine overdose.
I know you want to nick another one in a bit. Well, my stomach's going to be 100%, so I have to wait till that melts down a bit.
Oh, you need some now. Yeah, Ruby and I are thinking of checking it out this Wednesday, but we'll see what happens.
Are you looted in here, Spook?
What?
This building. No.
Oh, he's already up in the main building. What are you talking
about?
He's
already.
Next.
I'm bringing some company.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
Bad timing.
Woohoo! I'm good.
Uh-oh.
I died.
Get up.
That's crazy.
Did you break your leg on that?
That is... Yeah, it looks like it.
It does.
Thank you.
I haven't got anything to stab you with either. Yeah. So.
Got my axe dirty. That one was for you, Phil.
And I'm done to 30.
Boy, you're really knocked out.
Oh, there's nothing to revive.
Yeah, I'm trying to revive.
No, the screen's going back to the whole size. It was closed in.
Everybody revives.
I'm letting it go. Jimmy in my pants. I'm feeling slightly Joe. Here we go. I need a Jimmy. Let's have a Jimmy. Oh, bloody hell.
No.
Oh.
That just sucks, Wilksey.
Oh, good to hear, Waddy. Must be very early. Is it early in the morning for you? Not mega early. Why are my pants on the floor?
No, they're your socks. You didn't have any pants, I checked. Those are your socks.
You stole them last week.
Oh, hello.
Hold on. excuse me, ladies.
Hey, no, not too.
Pardon.
Oh, shit, there's quite a few in here.
Got mashing puppets.
Oh, there's quite a lot in there.
Oh, look out.
Oh, boy.
Can't get there.
I think I need a sword for this.
That freaking skinny one was tough.
Oh, where'd that go?
It's upstairs. There's a bunch of them upstairs.
Doing that again, are they?
Yeah. I came in, punched one in the head, and another one dropped through the floor.
They should be in here then. Oh, there he is.
Okay.
Yeah, there's one in the next room.
It's about 7 a.m. Yeah, I thought it'd be about 6-7. What does your day hold in store for you then? How'd you get on the server? I see you building in the end. You get a base up, you and Viking. Is it worth me checking anything? You lot are like leeches when you've been bruising.
Oh, there's a couple here.
Let's check on the old doobry.
Oh, watch out behind you.
Oh, I missed.
Oh.
He died.
That's me.
Oh, thanks.
Oh my god, you see, you're in the biggest tool, Willy, and you get.
Ooh!
That puppy killed like two people now?
Yeah,
someone in. Yeah, there were too many in that building.
But Willy, he's in the building. He's leather pouch that.
Yeah, he's on the outside, but I haven't done anything to stab him with. Other than the bloody Trejo machete, and I don't think it works the same way.
Oh, here we go, it started. Gotta pee.
Oh, shitting hell.
Oh.
I might have died again.
Yeah.
Sounded like
I watched you die.
Oh, wait. Oh, I just passed out.
Take care, brother.
What's going on tonight?
I wonder if I have tears. Can I do tears while I'm passed out? Let's see.
Julie, can I have some tears?
I'm trying to revive you the old fashioned
way. A more scum, Woody. You got a base up for the trader run.
Did that work?
Yeah, I think so.
Tears?
Yeah, it did. Yeah.
That's funny.
There's a few quests going on the server as well.
Are you dead, Scott?
No, I'm just taking a nap.
Okay.
Give you some things to do. Well, I'm going to put some clothes on. While my little body freezes up.
Oh, that feels good. Thanks, guys.
What did you do?
Didn't
it's
had
been a week.
It's
been a week since I had a fix.
To revive you,
Yeah.
Oh. You just rub on me a little bit to wake me up. It felt it was nice.
That.
Not good.
That's the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, that's the old revive, isn't it?
Boost of energy, stomach corner, fatigue, burping, dizziness, diarrhea.
Yeah, man. When we had unconscious, which was a good time.
Uh-oh.
Oh, your coma is still an option, but you just collapsed again.
Yeah, this is a really bad pass out. This one.
Watch out!
Yeah, right in the doorway too.
up the top on the left, Waddy, he's got scum quests and images. It'll be in there. There's three
finally
active
in recovery.
He's got some vapor on his chest.
All this fighting going on around me, I don't know how I'm still alive. But here it's starting to. I'll better drop an old tablet when I get up. I'm gonna die.
Shout.
You should be up now because the revive worked.
It didn't look like it did.
Very good buddy, is this?
That looks like bone.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right, let's check it. Oh, I'm gonna need another Jimmy. Do I have a Jimmy first?
Oh
my word.
That's not a Jimmy.
You're skinny. Have a dog of the hair.
Yeah, that phoenix. The phoenix.
I've already got one in the bag. Hold on, I'll drink it. Hold on.
Dog of the hair that bit him.
So this is going to be number 4 or 5, I think.
If you've had a phoenix tears, it makes it go away, though.
No, I haven't had a phoenix tears.
Ah, okay.
Just passed out.
Yeah, you have to reset. So
I'll
it's a reset.
I just threw up one back into the C3 or C4 caffeine overdose.
Okay,
right.
I'm back into C2. This is good.
Oh, I do have a C2 overdose. Oh, I probably shouldn't be drinking this.
It's done now.
I wonder what happens when you're driving and you pass out.
I reckon you fall out of the car because you do when you die, don't you?
Yeah.
Let's go for a drive. I need to get a drop of motor in and go for a drive.
It was a while ago, but I fell out one time and then got tossed like 100 yards into the woods.
Oh, they've got to check it out. Hold on, let's get a vehicle, let's get a lifer in. There we go.
Nope.
I just want to see what happens when you pass out. Try anyone want to get in? You have to get in the other door.
I got it.
Get in the back.
I got a seat too.
Oh, we can all fit on it, can't we? We've done this before. It's worked fine.
That frightens the hell out of me. As
you don't need to see where you're going, right?
I'm apparently starting to have the same thoughts that Bob says.
Oh, what he says, you fall out. Oh, what? I'm nearly dead.
I feel like
don't forget Meg.
Be waving.
Oh, no, we're leaving Meg. Bye, Meg.
Don't forget Meg, please.
What's the wave button?
Oh, we have a
throw candy. Oh, it's not F3.
No,
F5. F5, here we go.
Okay, got it, everybody.
F3 is a different
one. Uh-oh. We lost someone.
Yeah, we got American pinged. That's what happened.
We lost Bone. And Bam.
American pinged. Sounds like a song.
Not race here.
Colour's got a bit in the screen. Oh, hell's down to 41%.
Can you drive? Exactly.
Oh, hell's gone down to 38. He's getting there fast.
Yeah, have you got any driving skill at all?
Well, that happens when you hit C3, you start losing health.
Yeah, 36. I'm 35.
Oh, I'm hopping in the road. Hey, let me up out of here.
If the Chaco won't get
I actually can't get out of the road.
That's right, jumping.
I can't jump or lay down or
I was stuck in the road. Well, you're not stuck for
you're not in the road for me.
I'm saying with boats. Oh god, it'd be worse in a boat.
I'm crouched for me.
Oh, geez, hit me. Skinny.
Hit me, man.
Didn't work. No.
No. No.
Well, I've got no activated charcoal. Oh,
well, you're crouching. For me.
Yeah, and it won't uncrouch.
Has anybody got any?
Standing.
Oh, there it goes.
No, I have none.
Oh,
oh, no, I got TP. Cool, thanks.
Are you looking for tears?
There's a sticks.
Activated charcoal.
I've got some.
No, how is he going to die?
Oh, you need it. Yeah, let's see.
Oh, shit. That means I might die.
So is this caffeine overdose going to get worse? Is that what I'm hearing?
Hey, don't run me over. I'm sleeping.
You start passing out with C3.
A C3 caffeine overdose into recovery, so
somebody
it's going to
take
quite a while to climb up.
Oh!
The looks at that.
I'm going to try washing it down with water, see if that
similar
helps.
Thing to what happened last time, then
that's
it
how
put
you
it back
me.
Into
no.
Untreated, it took another pill, and then it completely disappeared. I didn't have to eat or drink for about 4 days when I re-logged in. It's crazy.
I got some charcoal on me. I'm trying to...
You're pretty red.
I'll be right back.
Just eat this. Just eat this.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna eat all of those and see what happens.
I'll just have one. It lasts for about 2 minutes and it goes back to a C3. I have one more, and then it should completely get rid of it.
I'm about at C3 almost now.
Oh, it did.
And you're free to run about like a loony for a couple of days.
Oh. My mind's gone into recovery now.
Yeah, it should go back, because it's gone C3 recovery down to C2. It might go back into untreated again.
Look, this is horse shit. Try this.
Hmm. Yeah, that sounds like just what you need.
Yeah, that'll fix your caffeine overdose in a heartbeat. More power.
Oh.
Adventures of Skinny Pete, sponsored
that's
by
the funny.
Cool.
That rabbit. I bet a rabbit frickish she would fix it.
It's a little bit of a rip on a monster with a monster claws going through it. It's a little bit of a.
No, you can't. No. It can't possibly be because monster would have sued them.
Yeah, monster are suing everybody.
Yeah. if you use the colour green or the word monster, you get sued.
How many cars did you spawn?
Like, if you name that car Monster right now, we'd all be in
trouble. Well, lucky I ain't got my webcam on, because I've got a camera. I am drinking. Black and yellow one, though.
I'm stuck under the car.
Yeah, I don't know where the second one went.
Oh, it's just a bit further up the road.
Oh, there you go. Look, it's
wait,
gone
no.
Now. It's totally gone. No recovery, no back. Nothing. Let's check. Yeah, look at that.
They're both gone.
Roger took it.
Yeah. Roger took it and run.
It's alright though, he was being framed.
Hey! Hey! That's not helping my recovery at all.
Wait, kick me!
Oh.
Oh shit, sorry man.
Don't kill that rabbit.
Someone steal my own. Oh.
Funny.
Thieves.
See grown-ups and run after a rabbit.
We don't feel in pain.
There'll be trouble if that rabbit dies.
You ought to see me in my backyard.
I like bunnies.
Me too.
I'm not allowed to kill horses, so you lot aren't allowed to kill rabbits.
I don't care if you kill a horse.
Big does.
As long as you're going to eat it, kill whatever you want.
Well, Rosie doesn't like killing horse.
Yeah. But Rosie will quite happily kick a rabbit to death.
Where is she? It's not as fun picking on her when she's not here.
Well, she's got her offsprings, hasn't she? To
worry about. Right. They had kids. I forgot. Mm. Kids, puppies, same thing, basically.
Pretty much.
Can you eat charcoal? Don't they?
Good.
I like just the actual charcoal.
You have to crush it into a paste first.
Yeah, you can. I can use it to burn in the fire.
We should do trot down to the bunker. The bunker.
Oh, so the bunker is just there, south of us.
Yeah, it's only southeast, isn't it?
Oh, the B1, yeah. Yeah, we always have fun at B1.
To the bikes.
Oh yeah, we have bikes.
Oh yeah.
Bikes
there.
Oh yeah.
Forgot about those.
Yeah, don't get on mine.
I got Pinky Winky.
I think I've got Nane. Yeah.
Bombs, was yours named in binary?
No.
I thought I saw a bunch of zeros and ones flash up there for a second.
Got Nane. I think you're working too hard, Cal.
Could be algae. I don't even want to talk about that really.
Am I going the right way, Spin?
Okay.
Oh, funny!
Rubel was impressed that I never did what he wants this week.
Oh, you're saving your wallet, aren't you?
No, it's accurate to say I didn't complain once.
And we'll get that when they're on the manual bikes. The sound's going and the sound just goes.
Oh, here's the button.
As if you're not riding on the ground, it's weird.
Yeah.
There's another one.
I've got little hop buttons now. I got 100% and 5% for scum. I can just push a button and...
Very strange.
I get around the audio problems by never driving a car or making arrows.
Oh yeah, crafting arrows.
Chopping bushes occasionally is
crazy loud. Yeah, when you shoot a happy chappy as well, woof, that's loud.
That's fine, that's supposed to be.
Yeah, that army, that's not seriously loud. If you're editing, then you've got to edit.
I think you aggroed him already.
Yeah, but also he's gonna come that way, so we can go behind him.
Oh yeah, good shout.
You know what I hate? Editing during a meeting and then something like that happens? I mean, not that I would do that sort of thing.
Oh. He's on to us. And so is this one.
Now he's coming around now.
He's coming.
Keep running.
Oh yeah, he's behind a building. Run, Ruba, run.
He's coming around.
You probably got it if you go. He's kind of hung up behind a building right now.
Hey, well, can someone else kill it? Oh, for fuck's sake!
I did.
Thank you.
Come on, one more coming.
Two more.
Uh-oh!
Oh! My word.
Jeez Louise.
Beeper.
Where is the beeper?
There's a whole lad tonight.
Behind the wall.
Oh! Oh!
Incoming hat!
Chit. Well, I was hat. Maybe I cooled off.
Is everyone in?
Oh, yes.
Oh, someone gets a step. Oh. Get a step.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good.
What the hell? That was a quiet lockdown there.
Injecting.
Thank you.
Sit, rolling.
That's probably the quickest entry we've ever made, I think.
Yeah.
Just let it go. The more times you do it, the less unpleasant you feel about it.
I can't, man. I don't have underwear anymore. And if you ever wore wet nylons around in a bunker?
Okay, you got a shot.
Well, I can't say I have, actually.
Exactly. It's very chafing, man.
Shifty.
Who's having a dump?
Not me.
Not such a convenient spot for a toilet now, is it?
Oh, we can stop. Smoke grenade.
That.
There you
go. Oh, is there a beeper in here?
Yeah. Where's the rat booker in here?
I'm pretty sure you stepped in your dung trying to get out of there.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, found the red ghoul in the coke machine.
Oh, you better drink it then.
God knows you ain't gonna find a coke in there.
No.
What is those like? There's red leather shoes in the armory. What is like those shoes doing in the armory?
Jesus Christ. I'm at 4% now.
Who you are?
Yeah, has he turned the damage up or something?
No, here we go.
Yeah, up the damage on what?
The zombies.
Yep. Usually 6.5.
Okay. No, I don't know. I've got a double fist off a meter. Maybe that would explain it.
Yeah, that'll be.
Oh, I've got no constitution, have I?
That'll do damage.
Yeah, you wouldn't know those. Yeah, pick those up.
Good.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, with one con, you've only got 80 health.
Yeah, that's probably it. Where's the bloody rad locker? I want a hazmat suit.
See there.
Yeah. Is that down? I'm up at the back entrance to speak at the moment.
Yeah, it's almost at the front.
What, like in the main corridor?
Yeah.
Right. You got a screwdriver now, yeah?
Yeah, I've got screwdrivers.
Wow, I just found 45 ACP ammo.
Oh, it's the shit kind. That one ever has, man.
Might possibly be my best on-stream find ever.
I found some military pants and, RDRS.
Well, you're kind of a shot then, aren't you?
Oh, you can put that on your pistol, right?
Yeah.
Shooting 45? Because I don't need this.
Sentry's a nice sight.
Oh, can you put that on your pistol?
Yeah, the sentry and stuff you can.
Shorts. Wait, is that you? Did you just run across the corridor?
Wait, is there one in this bunker, Bums?
Well, a proper radlock, it doesn't look... No, yeah. I think if it's got the shit one, it doesn't have the good one, usually.
That's not... I don't know.
Oh, wait, there you are. Yep, hang on. Here you go.
He's blocked some.
Very quick AFK, I'll be right back, guys.
Love it.
Oh, got some bandages. Probably not a bad thing.
Dixon's away filling his boots.
Should we leg it? Let's leg it.
he's on opportunist run, isn't he? He's with us, he knows what we're like, we just blitz around, so he's just, yeah.
Well, actually looting, seems odd.
Drink up, yeah.
Ooh.
God, I think you'd be able to make a bundle of rags, wouldn't you?
Hey, Keith.
You can wipe that mess off your leg, at least.
Found an AK-47 mag.
Very good.
Well, I'd love to take AKS mag. I'm bringing that if anyone's one. So that.
Mac.
Meglin.
Where's the Mac?
Where did you find that?
That's Meg Sidon, 50, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, but you can't use that. Beat it.
Cheating.
Where's the Meg?
Oh no, he's gone. He's not outside.
Do you mean he's gone?
He's stuck somewhere.
It's safe to get out.
Ah, I'm back.
Oops, sorry.
He's on break.
Oh yeah, he's behind the little
thing.
Didn't sound like he's on break.
Oh yeah, he's hiding behind a building, mate.
Oh yeah.
I'll take care, Woody. You have a good day. See you soon. Definitely.
Oh, he's coming.
Oh! Oh!
Look out. He's not stuck anymore.
Damn, he opened the door and the mech shot me.
I've been shooting through the door.
Oh yeah, I got shot. I can't
see. Where is he? Is he out to the left?
He's out by the concerts. Yeah.
You have one of these guns?
I ran up behind him and chucked a rock up his ass. And then he seemed to move, so that might be my fault.
I mean, a rock up your ass will tend to make you move.
Who's in there?
Two
guesses.
Uh-oh.
You're gonna need to get a little taller to carry that thing around, Meg. It's dragging on the ground now.
Welcome to the club. Yeah.
Oh, the gun bombs, the gun.
Oh shit, what was that? Grenade?
Oh.
It sounded like a grenade.
Yeah.
That's all made out of my toes.
Oh, actually, that's the nicest smoker made ever.
I like that color. Yeah.
Yeah lovely color. Nice.
Can you put them in your bag? Hang on. Where is it?
It's right there.
If you put it in your bag, does it still work?
You can't even pick it up anymore. I used to be able to pick it up and run around.
You did?
Yeah, you could.
Huh. I did that recently. Well, I don't think there's been a patch since I lost it.
Maybe it's a flare and not a smoke bomb that you can...
No, you could, well, you could always do that, but... No, you could do it. Yeah, maybe it was just that. Right, it's broken.
Yeah, this one's not bad either.
I think they updated the colors of those things, because
yeah,
they definitely
right?
seem, like, way more vibrant.
They do, don't they?
They seem a lot better than they used to.
What is the point in a smoke grenade if you can't...
Yeah, bombs. Yeah, take this candle, light this and run around with it.
Oh?
Wait, I'm peeing. I saw that candle, and that's one of those trick candles that keeps lighting back up.
Yeah, someone give me a lighter, I'll do that. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, the smoke.
Isn't that odd? Wilksey's run away.
I'm actually in front of you up the road. I'm just trying to get out of the smoke so I can see what goes on.
Yeah, I'm probably going to get out of the smoke as well so I can see where you are.
They definitely changed those colors, yeah.
Yeah.
Those are nice,
they're
I like
nice.
Them.
The other
greens
are big.
Oh.
Yeah, it's
we
not
may
quite
not
have
oh.
Oh, I'm hurt. Somebody's dead next to me. Who's that?
Me. Dead.
Where
yeah,
are you?
That wasn't the smoke grenade.
I got two C1. I was far away.
Oh, shit. This is fatal. Oh, oh, pray.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh,
who died?
Sorry, I gotta save myself before I can save others.
You're not supposed to
save
that.
There's two here.
That hurt.
That was crazy. This guy fell over and dropped his weapon. It discharged and shot you.
On, Drubo, I think, yeah,
and someone else went as
Gabe.
Well.
Good to see you, mate. Hello, Wilksey in chat. What are you guys into today?
Yeah,
just,
these two are dead.
Just chilling, kicking back. Just been out
Ruben Dixon, you left the respawn.
Oh, I feel mildly bad now. It's Wilksey's fault.
Hey, Gabe, good to see you, man.
What?
Hey. Oh.
Oh, look, he's wearing pink panties.
He's a cross-dresser. We got a cross-dresser on our hands.
Okay.
Yeah, we believe you.
I'm respawning.
Excuses.
That's what I say when I'm wearing my pink panties to bed too. I'm like, that's from the last stream.
Are you sure that wasn't you Stormy Daniels was talking about?
Oh god, can you imagine if she's got one about Danny Trejo?
I'm ready for a TP.
Okay.
Get things and you can get rid of
it. Well, the collection grows.
Now what do you got?
Nothing.
Even limping, he's stealing underwear. It's just crazy.
Did he take his underwear back from last week that I took?
Well, no, you can have those. You won those fair and square. No, I would take those back. That would be dishonorable.
She was hoping you'd steal them.
Oh.
Someone's left half a can of Red Bull there.
You're gonna nick it.
Wait,
no, I've got me own. Red Bull.
Oh, okay. I definitely heard that wrong.
Oh, shit, well, I've got 1,000 points.
Yeah, sewing kit. Here you go,
Dixon. Oh, I've got a sewing kit, yeah.
I like the concept of those abandoned and functional bunkers.
What is that? I wasn't paying any attention really.
Those
I saw it kind of
skimmed
past.
Cool too.
Yeah, the bunkers. There's going to be some abandoned bunkers, and obviously there's going to be functional bunkers. So I don't know what's going to be in the abandoned ones. Hopefully puppets and
I'll grab
and
that.
Stuff. But,
probably well,
maybe no mechs and
Mr. Brenner and stuff like that.
Yeah, maybe.
A bit of variety.
Dangerous, whatever
it is. A bit of variety would be nice. Well, a little bit of uncertainty when you go to them as well.
Is there AI in one of them, I think, maybe?
I do wish they'd make the whole
Yeah, those pancakes,
Gabe,
yeah.
So we couldn't go anywhere.
Can you find these pancakes on the island? You can't, can you?
No.
I don't think I've ever seen them, yeah.
Yeah, just follow Scud around. He finds them everywhere.
It's Shrove Tuesday every day for Scott. Pancake day.
I think they should actually like rename them.
Loralyne.
Have a drink.
Cupcakes.
Yeah, if you look in his backpack, it's just bags of sugar and lemon.
Also, and as he runs around, it mixes the band.
Bum, this is the worship dance I promised.
That sounds like Ozzy Osbourne.
Ow! Ow!
That wasn't me. I have to do it again.
Oh.
Yeah, do it again.
Okay. So. Here you go.
I enjoy doing my shapes. It's good.
Shift and G. Oops, run away.
Oh! I died! Who killed me?
Oh, man. I think, is there anybody that's not dead this time?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why.
Apparently, Loralyne exploded during her worship. And
yeah, she must be really, really, really enthusiastic about the worshiping.
I didn't know worshiping someone was so dangerous.
It was a revival. Both ones dead.
But you deserve it, Bums.
What time,
they're all dead.
Oh no, Skinny.
I'm dead. Oh, yeah,
he's
I'm
the
dead.
One who's oh. the grenade, so he had some.
So there is nobody to stick.
How much fame does Skinny have now?
How about?
Okay.
Oh, this one's alive. It's Loralyne.
Oh, I hope it's me. Oh damn. I mean, congrats.
Anybody try Scut yet? Is he dead?
Thank you.
Oh, another one.
I'm still at.
Can you collapse again?
What about me?
Oh, someone steal all this shit, right? Are we respawning then? I think we're all respawning, aren't we?
I kind of feel like. Okay, I feel like I was. I was at Crown Zero, so
yeah.
Respawn.
Searching me, buddy.
Dropping right in the middle of the quarry.
Oh, anybody need anything from the C2 outpost? Because I'm gonna be really close to that.
Or just stick me.
Oh. Thank you.
Keepy.
I think I'm near the spooky house.
You're dead. The first time I could stick you, but now there's a bunch of dead people here.
Cal's ready for a TP anytime.
TP for me.
Oh, I am. I'm right by the spooky house.
Dude, we're not that far apart, Bumps. One sector.
Yeah. I'm going to go and look at the spooky house while I'm waiting for my TP. Got a feeling. Oh, bloody hell.
I'm going to stop in and punch the bartender in my spare time.
He's ready for TP then, Cal?
Meg?
Yep.
Meg.
Fucking everyone, fine. Just teleport everybody. Oh, my little one did.
Gets mine. That's the real question.
Yeah. Oh.
My little one did that in Minecraft once. Teleported every entity on the server to his position and broke it.
A lot of broken stuff here on the floor. And a broken bike.
Okay, that's actually my spore.
That one gets on the floor as well for everybody.
This is not my gun.
It's gonna let me repair these. yeah, oh, 50%.
This is
broken bike as well.
Anybody else need TP?
I would like a teleport, please, Scott.
Yep, gotcha. Yeah.
Nice. Oh, Bo, please, could you give me those cute pink bra that you keep in your pocket?
I like the way she says that.
Please.
Well, she says please, which is a good start.
Pink bra that you keep in your pocket.
All right, where's my shit gun?
That's mine.
Where's my other chunk?
I'm missing my
ears. Definitely my ears. Oh, there's my axe.
Did I get my pistol back? Yeah, okay.
Oh, there's my boots. I'm looking for a, what am I looking for?
The Holy Rider survived.
Oh, a tactical quiver with some stuff in it. Anybody seen one?
Oh dear.
There should be a green one.
Is there a Chinese chopper lying around?
There was. I saw one on the floor. Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I found myself over here. Do you want? Where are you, Ruba? Do you want the red ones, Ruba?
You had a Chinese chopper, didn't you?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay.
I'm just missing my tactical quiver, is all I can't find.
Oh, okay. I've got this. I had two.
There was one on the ground in woodland.
Yeah, there was one. It wasn't mine, though.
Okay, well, I've got two now, so that's fine. But...
I need another pair of pants.
Thigh-high boots over here, there's bras, there's all sorts on the floor. Right? Damn, look at the state of the place.
Mine must have blown right up.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter. Can I get a new quiver at some point?
There's a sporin bag over here by me.
Oh, yeah.
This might be your quiver. I don't... It's a black quiver.
There's a quiver over here.
Oh yeah, my sword is almost dead.
No, I found that there's a military
your
quiver.
Your sword? Here, let me
over by you?
Yeah.
By me.
Thank you.
Oh, this is bone stuff.
Oh yeah, that's it right there. Awesome.
Yeah.
Wait, it's 100%. How did that happen?
You?
I fixed it.
What about your sporin bag?
I have my sporin. I have my.
And how about the pistol?
That has aspirin.
Please, cat. You know you're my friend, cat.
I'm missing my damn Where's my hose?
Sure,
anybody see really messed up pantyhose?
Thank you.
They might be gone.
Completely wasted as a wrench on.
Well, I got underwear now, so I guess.
They're over by the bike. If you come over to the bike, then you can see the stuff.
Ah, there. Feel better.
I need to carb load again now.
Carb load again.
Oh, that sucks. Oh, I cannot stand these socks.
Yeah, I took mine off. Mine are laying out there.
Do you want some Crocs? Let's pull you some Crocs in.
No, I've got the
appropriate.
No, I've got the appropriate.
What are the Crocs?
Used. Oh, they're Crocs. I'm not a nurse.
Well, you can have some normal slippers. They're the little brown slippers that I like.
I've got some shoes, look.
Kind of pants you're looking for, mate.
Bone's got like a badge. He's got like a McMurkin.
A
McMurkin on Bone, look. He's got a little boring
Yeah, so you want pants too?
Yeah.
Covering up the growler.
It's the old wee badger handbag, isn't it?
Looks good.
What kind of pants did you say, mate?
Hey, doesn't matter. It's the same.
Yeah, every time he opens it up to put something in, it growls.
Yeah.
What are those?
Cleaning my weapons too, damn.
It was Lorraine Kelly used to be the butt of that joke, wasn't it? On what was that TV show with the bear?
BJ and the bear?
No. It was a terrible British one from when I was a student.
I think I need another tool.
There's been loads of crappy programs.
Avid Merriam, that was it.
What?
Avid Merriam is TV.
I've never seen that in my life. I don't know what that is.
It was 20 odd years ago, mate. You might have forgotten.
I almost think that sounds familiar.
Oh, probably.
Oh, no,
I remember watching Rent a Ghost and things like that.
No. More recent than that. It was early, like around 2000 or thereabouts.
No, I was grown out of cartoons then.
What's the cartoon?
Apart from the
TV series.
It was a slightly shaky Channel 4 TV show, wasn't it?
Yes.
It was that bear that got erections all the time.
Wait, what?
No, I don't know what happened to it.
You took the ballistic vest.
Not me. There's one here.
It's still there. It's just in the pile of stuff.
Yeah, there's a black and a green one.
And there's a green one. I spawned the green one in.
Yeah, the black
one. Oh, shit! Sorry, Meg. I'm tidying up. Sorry. Would you like a bandage?
You know that military place up in D0? They've been up there for a long while.
Meg, this is your best cat.
So it's there. Here. Behind. I'm jumping on it. Oh, this one. Did I hit it with my sword repeatedly?
We haven't been there in a while.
No, it can't be repaired.
There's a toolbox just so you can repair it.
No,
if you guys want to head up there, we can drop in some vehicles to drive up there.
Ah, okay.
Drop in some Likers or something.
Where are we going? Oh, Loralyne got fancy undercrackers. Look at that.
Yeah, the military girl, but we'll have to go through C1 to scoot round the radioactive zone.
Yeah. Or be really quick.
Here, Bans. Get this red one. Yeah. They're gonna look good on you.
Yeah. A couple.
I don't feel like my clothes are gonna last very long this evening.
I know. Oh, well,
why should tonight be any different, brother?
Well, usually I manage all right, but...
Okay, well, we got enough now.
We don't need a car each.
Yeah, I didn't realize they were being spawned behind me.
There's five cars now.
The fuck? I was inside.
Did you get in the back?
Just go, Spit. Go, go. Don't steer, just go.
Ow.
My word. I gotta turn my sound down.
Yeah, yep. I was just
gonna say. Hey, get out from there. Hey!
Meg, open the gate. Meg, open the gate. Meg, run, open the gate.
Open.
Hair waving about. I've got a choke in the back here.
We need to go to B1. We need to go up. Oh.
Yeah, through B1.
Alright, yeah, no, we cross the river. I don't know, west, whatever direction that is.
I'm gonna follow the green car. Screw it.
Yeah, follow the green car, yeah.
Right, I'm about AFK 2 minutes and I'll be back.
Same.
Careful speed, there's a tree.
Well, yeah, it's not like safe game.
Oh, wait, I'm driving?
Going north.
Go right on the road.
Yeah, take a right. No, but don't stay on the paved road.
Damn, right. Yeah.
It's roughly correct.
Seems good.
There is still a chance you'll accidentally shoot the driver. I've found.
Up there.
Can't we just follow the power lines?
We need to go past the factory, the dirt road, then to...
That's what you reckon. But no, that's loud.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's a lot louder when they're when it's more often. I suppose that makes sense though, doesn't it?
Is it that about cars?
Yeah. I mean, I think it's probably true of like most things though. If you have more things, then you get more results of things. Pretty sure that was scientific.
Well, yeah.
Sounds scientific.
It's also extremely non-offensive.
Sorry.
Disappointed, not gonna lie.
There you go. How's that?
Sorry, I missed it. Oh, those grapevines are a real problem with vehicles.
Oh, I don't want to talk about that night either.
What? Is this a real life or video game? It's got careful speak, there's a wet bit.
Oh no! No!
Piling into the river.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my word.
Alright, that's worse than a
grapevine
night.
He's
back.
On the plus side, we say bonus job later.
Please not. Wait.
Why can't
Is he stuck in the water? Should I teleport him
he
real
might
quick?
Be in the car.
Stop, Dixon. Stop, Dixon.
Please, Tippy.
Stop.
Why can't I just go to the river?
Please, Tippy.
I was just following the leader.
Oh my word.
That's one way.
I can't get out.
I'm back. What the
Please,
hell?
Out there.
Yeah, you're
water, oh, thank you.
I'm floating downstream like a poo stick.
Thank you. Uh-oh, got TP'd twice. Okay, thank you. Oh, Willy.
Oh, my word.
Oh, yeah, Willy won't be able to swim on account of all that body armor.
Oh, dear. What now?
followed the leader into the river.
And I thought, hey, they're going the wrong way, and I heard, break.
Are we down to just one Leica now?
I think, yeah.
It's because I sensed my opportunity. To answer the question, though, Bums, it was a video game thing.
Where did everybody end up? Everybody else end up?
We're by the river having a picnic.
I sat down, I was at the bottom of Davy Jones' locker. What's going on?
I swear, honestly, when I get wet, my ears droop. It's like a real thing.
I guess meet back up at the bridge?
I mean, kind of...
Oh, there was a bridge to take.
You want to be more specific, to be honest. There's three in this section.
There's room for three in this car, so...
Yeah, but we more than... Yeah, it's not enough.
A couple more than.
I guess.
If the Americans sit inside the car, the Europeans should be able to stand on it.
Yeah,
fairly safe.
Another light out. Yeah.
All right. Well, I'll get in this one. Thus far. Oh, hang on. Is that? Yeah. Meg hasn't crashed yet.
Well, I haven't.
Oh
crashed.
Yeah, they're there. They're down.
I just drove.
Yeah, they're this way.
Yeah, it kind of was who I was following at the time.
You're sitting in the back.
Hey, I'm back on
straight ahead.
Film all regal.
No, they were the way we were facing.
You're not facing the animation.
I feel a little bit more confident.
Dixon, they're the other way.
There you go. You can go now.
They're that direction. Yeah, we gotta go that way.
Yeah, it's just
crazy.
Is that?
Oh, here's a couple of them.
Is that everyone? Oh no, we got one more coming.
Yeah. One more coming.
The nice thing about not having to drive is I can rent one.
Well, that's not the talk of a winner, Cal.
Oh, he's stuck.
I can do both, but...
Yeah, do a dyno, Meg.
I will stick my head out the window to dry my ears, damn it.
No, you're quite upset about that. I need some of those, didn't you? Yeah, if anybody sees any ears this evening, could do with a set.
Set of what?
I need some reindeer ears. But they've got to be found for once on sport.
I've got about 16 pairs of my cannon.
They've got to be looted on screen or it doesn't count.
I never actually wear them until I found them in real life. Or,
remember that the level is the creek up here? Are you going to do it?
Yeah, there is some water up here.
Yeah,
you could probably power across it. It's just past these houses on the road, that he says. Yeah, there it is. Yeah. Yeah, you can follow the road up and then.
Yeah, take a left. Because if you keep on going straight, you're into the radiation.
Yeah, and then you can belt it over the countryside if you want. It's not too bad.
Well, looks like I'm gonna piss myself.
Oi!
Suck, whoever gets his seat next. Ooh, thirsty.
No.
Cold. 9 times out of 10, whatever you say no to, they will do.
Hey, it's like if it's us and them. Come on.
Are we going up to the other castle or?
No, we're not going to the castle, we're going to the zero military bar area.
Okay.
Yeah, the place where we all just repeatedly die.
But to be fair, we haven't repeatedly died there in a while.
Well, it's where we've
been doing so well on this. Stream anyway, we need to start dying.
I think it was the first stream, wasn't it? The first big group stream was up there. And we all died a lot.
It was
really big magic, right?
Hour.
I only had one. It wasn't exactly fair.
Oh, I got blown up.
The place is a bloody nightmare. I've died there on a server with no maps.
Wait, who has no maps?
Like people do have no max.
Yeah,
all my frosty bits are frosty.
I told Ruba I was thinking of doing a no mech weekend, and she's like, that's a cool idea, and I'm like, but I'm gonna like double puppet damage. She's like,
why? Well, yeah, but your server already has fish and puppet damage. You just want to turn the numbers on.
I know.
Yeah, the numbers are down. I'll give you that. There's a bunch of new units, so being nice, which is me.
I'm hoping with the new mech that that's only at certain POIs. I think POIs like the D4M based B21. Because if you see,
I reckon
the way it's half of the two and some of those tight bunkers.
Well, I reckon they'll change the behavior of the new robot.
I'm hoping there's like one just wanders the countryside.
Yeah, well, I hope they keep the yellow ones still in the smaller bunkers, POIs, and the big ones at the boat, maybe.
I think it would be cool to have, like, this one freaking boss mech that goes everywhere and just randomly does whatever, pass everywhere.
But yeah, the one at BT bunker takes quite a long walk when you let him out, doesn't it?
Of course, we can't even get the sound levels right, so a mech that walks everywhere.
I think there should be a random one that's friendly and actually gives us cookies.
Yeah.
I know, right?
I think they feel like they want to give them, but they can't.
Yeah. they're like the nicest guy ever until you refuse their cookie.
Yeah, they're just trapped in the machine, aren't they? I just want to be friends. This thing keeps shooting. It's just...
You can't turn it off.
Ooh.
Okay.
No!
I think we're going the wrong... Oh no, we'll take it right here.
And then, you know, there should be like the unlimited.
Oh, my bad, it was the left. But
you should have to at least
actually
to reload.
Yeah, you have to turn it around.
By the way, maybe we'll be able to rip their flamethrower arm off and carry it around if we've got enough strength.
I'll take it, right?
Sorry.
Or go straight into
that, right?
No, I was just going to say, that's a great scheme.
And then
a
right.
Skinny Pete rips off a mech arm.
Right.
And then can't carry the flamethrower.
Are we meeting at the front gate or?
Oh,
yeah, let's go right to the front gate.
I will say, Skinny, the Ruben and I actually have the Matthias video, like, advanced to the point where he tries the Skinny Pete build. That's as far as we got, because it takes a build up to watch it. But.
So he actually does get it. I mean, he does so well with his other builds, I'm sure he does great with this build.
Dead end. Really good with his melee in first person. But he was running with my build, he had a pickaxe, and he was smashing bad. But when you're not carrying nothing, you've got no bag, no bits, no food, no. Because I start and I grab them sort of straight away, and he really, really affects you. But no, he's really good in his melee. He's really good, man. I hate melee in first person. This is really tricky.
Yeah, I hate that.
I'm actually better at it.
I hate
it. Just runs around with pickaxe, just mashing puppies out of it.
Okay. This is it.
Ruba makes me do, when I stream, she makes me do third person.
Oh, can't get out.
Other than that, I really don't play it.
Get out of the low line.
Sorry?
Let's wait for it. Oh, we got an ad fighting class. I think a little bit more substantial than the pants to wear, at least.
Do you want
these
military pants I found?
Wait, are we
doing ones? That's in like a woolly hat.
Oh,
a beanie.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell do you need?
Thank you. Oh, yeah, the best beanie.
Oh, Jesus.
Nice.
Come on, man.
Yeah, they're right there to our right.
I'm a bushman.
Oh, yeah, they're to our right. Take my ears off. I can't wear it. I'm sorry.
The best beanie.
Stole, so.
Like gloves, so.
Oh, I gotta turn my sound up.
You wanna be careful with those boots, though, because this is some slippery ground here.
Oh, next spotted ya.
I'm actually really good in heels.
I would have thought they're probably not the worst thing in the world on snow, because they might dig in, right? It'd be like wearing those bear shoes that you have to climb in mountains.
They're not digging in enough.
Are they not?
Shooting at us already?
Maybe, well, he might have been shooting at Spooks, who's doing donuts in the entrance.
No,
has somebody gone in? We were waiting politely.
Oh, are we actually going in here?
I didn't know
that was part of it.
So, yeah.
We're on the opposite side.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go loot.
We're safe.
Get all your friends over there.
There's a lot of puppets over here on the side.
Uh oh.
Open that big gate in that warehouse.
Someone open the main door.
Oh, wow.
I think we're missing a lock on this.
Wow.
Oh, how'd that happen?
It's loud as shit in here.
Oh,
that's getting
my sound.
I'm opening it, Spook. Hang on. There's a lot of angry zombies.
I feel like I should turn it down, but then I won't hear the puppets.
No. Get away from me. Oh.
Who died?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
I'm at the top of the there.
Oh, oops.
Ow!
Yeah, I don't know if I got things or not, but hang on.
No, I think if you search...
No, wait, search. That's not Ruba. Is that you? Do you have Scott pants on?
Yes.
Oh,
you
do. Oh. Oh, shit.
It is not clear.
Oh, mate, I got banged out, good.
Hey, where'd that one come from?
Good Ruba body.
I've got
her. Oh, I got her. I got her. I got her.
Oh, I'm limping now. I'm 27%, so. Oh.
Turns out 20% Phoenix tears will work.
I'm going to hide.
I got 9% fall.
Wait, who, what, where?
Where are you, Dixon?
You right here, Dixon? Here, I got you, tears. Here, inject yourself in this.
Yeah, hold on, make sure it's right through the wall.
Oh,
is he going to
hide? I really want to find ears for bums now. I feel bad.
Sorry,
he's not seeing
us. Which is working fine, actually, in terms of making me not be cold.
Sorry, Loralyne, what was that?
No, I was just wondering why he wasn't seeing us. Oh!
Right, Wilksey?
It's a robot.
You need a teleport, here. Skinny.
No, Skinny's here.
I don't know, where are you? I need to
can I
here.
Open that gate?
Where's the other side, yeah.
Where's your stuff at?
He's over here with us.
Nope.
Which way are you, though? I can't know where you are.
I got you, Skinny. I'll bring you over.
Wait, I'm following him.
Close.
Who's he shooting at?
Nah, he's shooting at me. I'm right at the other end.
Oh! There we go. I feel like I hear a puppet.
Oh shit, that's going through the walls.
Yeah, I got shot through the wall.
Yeah, he shot. He hit me through the wall as well.
Oh. Right, which way do we need to go?
You want to go?
Well, Ruba's kind of straight ahead of me across the way.
Yeah, I think if we go this way, it's the closest way around.
But you can get in here.
It's a dodgy gap, isn't it?
Oh, shit.
Oh my.
Oh.
There we go.
We got it.
Oh.
He's literally shooting in the air. That's kind of interesting.
Yeah, but
the cowboy.
Shooting through the wall.
Yeah, he like literally elevated his aim and shot.
Yeah, you know the old cowboy movies.
Shit!
Fuck.
I'm the carbon hunter.
Oops.
Wait, what? You can do that? Oh, no shit!
What you discovered?
You can jump over the wall from there.
They've made it easier to get in here.
Get your breath back.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
Oh shit, brother, it just got hot.
Ah, beat to it, Spook.
Well, I already done with the other.
I did the warehouse up the top there. Found that.
Yeah, I found a carbon hunter.
That was.
That's all the loot.
Who's that?
Oh,
I really feel
he's
like
stuck.
Someone's coming for us.
Yeah.
His name's Spook.
Spook's on the stream, so somebody's been there.
Who?
Hey,
evening, mate.
Hello.
Oh, good luck.
Uh-oh.
Ready for TP.
Alright.
Did you get a new mic, Athlos?
No.
Oof, man, sounding bassy. I like it.
This,
toilet block if you want to TP to hear.
This is Barry White voice.
It's the gym.
Ah!
A lot of it.
Oh, where do you go?
Athlos.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah. Oh, you watch out. No, sure, there's a window in that room, he's gonna...
Yeah, I know.
XXX. Okay. Where are
we? He's behind you, Spade.
Yeah. He's looking at you.
Just go for it!
Yeah, why not? It's the worst that could happen.
Not like actually, there's a I bunch of mechs in this area or anything.
I think he stopped shooting at us.
Yeah, but this one over here is gonna see us.
Oh yeah, he is. Oh fuck! No, not the ears. Leave him alone.
There's an ATM here. How come he?
Son of a.
An ATM in the fucking.
No! Get down!
Oh shit! He sees through the windows.
Yes, he does.
There's an ATM here.
Oh.
I was in another screen.
I know. It's okay.
Very.
I don't have my card anyway, man. You're gonna have to wait for that money.
Actually, I think I saw Spook on the other end of this building. This thing's probably already empty.
Yeah,
oh, I found a nail and a wire cutter. Oh,
shit. I went
to the next building. Oh, shit. Oh.
He's gone, now you can come out.
Oh, he's not gone. Oh, he's definitely not gone. Hey, big guy, what you up to out there? Oh, shit!
Yeah, right.
That's what you get for talking smack, huh?
Oh, crap. That might have been a headshot. I might be screwed. Ooh. You still around, Scott?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, let me see here. Were you right out in the open? Or?
No, I was in that building.
I know, but like, were you out in the main garage part? Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I got shot.
Yep. I heard you. I'm on my way.
I don't know how he saw me. Had to be the ears. Oh, thanks.
Whereabouts?
They're up there by the barracks. Oh, born in the barn's been about, look.
Oh, I found the needle. Whoa. Qualifies as loot, doesn't
you
it?
Know.
Oh, I found you.
Okay. That guy doesn't get enough credit, Skinny.
Oh shit.
That born in the barn guy, he's on everything.
Oh, you bastard.
Don't worry, we're right here, brother. I'm coming.
Pretty sure that was just leg and body. There's two robots pointing at me. You might want to wait a sec.
These doors don't shut, do they?
Oh, didn't see that one.
Oh, I did say there were two robots pointing at me.
Oh crap!
I'm going to lay down in the toilet.
It's a good idea.
Now we will the gin.
Oh, I'm gonna clean it. Ooh.
Thank you.
Wow.
Hey! Cargo dropping
B0. Yeah, just cross the radiator.
Oh, right on the edge of it.
Yeah. Oh, there's radiation out there too.
Well, I mean, you can go through the radiation.
Radiation never killed anyone.
Yeah, it's not gonna kill you. Just don't stare for just stay there for too long.
Jesus, God, I gotta say, balls of steel on that one.
Uh-oh.
Holy shit.
This is not good, not good, not good.
Oh, what?
Hang on, I think I got two.
I don't know if that's gonna work, to be honest.
You gotta be better at
talking to the
worst.
No. Actually, that may not have been a headshot.
Sorry?
So do you think he's mad at us?
I think so, yeah. Remember last time? We died there and we went like 4 or 5 times to get our stuff back.
Yeah. I got some new panties.
Yeah, right.
Don't feel safe.
Oh, James, I don't jump.
I'm in the same building with you, brother. I don't feel safe.
Who's that outside the end door? Seems like flapping around out there. What's going on?
I'm officially out of tears too, by the way.
Flapping around outside there?
Yeah, I saw someone.
I was outside there just.
Weird.
Did he leave?
He went by the door, so don't open it.
Yeah, let's not open it.
What's happening on the other side?
I was wondering that myself. Wait, he's moving. He turned.
Have I run out of what's
he's got run, he's got run.
Turn back.
Thank you.
I didn't see that one.
Stop it.
Oh no. I've lost the ability to interact with my inventory. I can't even get wet. I'm gonna relog.
Honestly, that could have been me. I was rooting around in there for a minute.
No, it's all rusted. I'm gonna relog.
Are we in
or
are
we? Before I shot you, I was
looking. He's coming this way? No.
You better not have stolen them pants, man.
Oh, I got some nice pink ones, man.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, oh shit.
Oh, you bastard. Those were Dixons.
Down the wall, down the wall.
Oh.
Oh, this way, Loralyne is going to get this.
You know, the worst part is my first
collection. One to the right.
Oh, jeez.
Stay there.
Oh, the one is coming over there.
Oh, my.
Oh, he's coming over here.
Oh, Spook, watch out. There's one around the corner. It's coming back.
Oh! Oh, shit! I'm dead! I'm dead!
Be quiet.
It must be Ruba.
I'm with you, Ruba.
I died.
Ruba. Rupert's acknowledgement's got.
I hate this place. I keep dying there.
We are not safe.
Let's go.
I did actually. Escape.
Yep, do it.
Follow
me, though.
Phoenix, oh, he's coming around. Oh.
Did you die, Skinny?
No.
Oh.
You got lucky.
Okay.
I'm skinning my teeth. I'm still alive.
You keep turning around the wall.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm trying to.
Oh, he's coming down.
Oh shit! There's a third mech. On me. Oh crap!
Seems to be several mechs.
Oh yeah. I've got three. I'm pinned by 3 mechs.
Oh.
Ooh, careful.
Same place where I died.
Oh, he's coming.
Go, yeah.
Oh, thank you. Where should I go? Where should I go?
Be in here.
There.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, what? He fucking hit me again.
You stay in the bush.
Yeah. I stay in the bush. Look at that.
Shit.
Oh.
I'm gonna die.
Oh!
Big died.
Your sword's on the floor, Loralyne.
Sorry?
I have no tears.
I have tears.
I'm going for it.
Okay, hang on.
Oh, my sword. Yeah, okay. Thank you.
No, stop. Open the inventory. Why do I always do that? Tears. Gotcha. Injecting?
Ooh, shit.
Hey, Ruba.
Wait, did you just die again?
I didn't die.
No. Bums, you alright? Where'd you get to?
I'm bandaging.
No. Whoops.
Probably gonna survive.
Hey, Spook, I'm outside the wall. Can you
help me out?
I was injecting myself and he came and looked through the hole and shot me.
Hold on. Go.
Are we ever gonna be able to get out of here?
The both of them are
going back.
Oh, yeah, I see. It's good.
Get a way out, Ruben? Oh, there you go.
Okay, people. I'm gonna leave it there.
Oh, shit, I'm hit. Oh. Get over the wall, girl.
Good night, Willie.
Good night, Willie.
Thank you, Willie.
Hey, Willie.
Oh, I gotta have a thing to it.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Oh, it's a sea worm. We're good.
We might be able to get out of this bush.
I will keep them.
Yep. Oh, good.
We might be able to get out of this bush.
Alright. So, we can walk again.
Shit, you left that door open.
Yep. Might have been us.
We're standing, they don't see us.
What
okay.
Well.
Oh. You still in that building?
They are so mad.
Yeah. I'm on 1%, but I'm bandaged up, so I'll be here for a couple of minutes.
He's turned around.
Right. Yeah, I can't walk.
Oh.
Yet. I'm in the big one at the end. Where's the biggest?
Need painkillers?
No, I'm fine. I've got painkillers. I'm on your right, actually.
Mech is coming back this way, so don't come out now.
Dude, it's
fucking
clear.
No.
Not
now,
is he? But yeah, I can't. Think.
Here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, cheers.
Okay. We're good.
Oh, don't turn right now. Do not look right now. Please do not look right now.
Shit.
Yeah, that's a slip. Have that.
Yeah, I've got six.
Oh.
That's wrong.
I can't move yet.
You'll be able to in
oh, shit.
2 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
Where's everybody?
Yeah, Ruba May.
Oh, we can use Skinny as a decoy. Where are
we're
we going?
Kind of in the south.
Oh, you're going so back inside, bud?
Outside of the wall to the...
yeah.
The garages.
No.
Yeah, so...
I'm not going back inside.
So you good.
But too hard to get out.
There we go.
We got Loralyne pinned down in a bush.
I'm out.
Are you out?
Yeah.
You got a little bit.
I followed Bone.
I'm going back in.
Oh.
Yeah, this fancy hat is... I'm not cold.
And please tell me you're not going to wear that all the time.
It's got a special buff.
Actually, it's not that cold here around this area because I'm not freezing anymore. So
no,
I'm fine. Reindeers, I'm...
As soon as I put the hat on, I wasn't doing the frosty bits around the edges or anything.
It's all that energy.
I don't even have hypothermia.
Yeah. All that
I should check. Yeah, no. Well, I've got a little bit of frost, but no hypothermia.
I got a freaking bearskin skirt and a goddamn sports bra.
Like my stomach, my intestine, colon, and bladder is all on zero, but my energy and water is all fine. That's all.
Hey.
Hello, hello.
Hey.
Oh. Oh, I can almost see in color again.
Skinny.
Hey. It's that rocking physique you got, man. Who's he got?
Still doesn't help with my run and rest situation. That I still have to do just as frequently.
But, Bob, what is this head?
Yeah. Maybe not freeze anymore. Might stop working now.
Oh, it's freezing now.
Yeah.
It's much warmer up there, like at that corner.
Well, we stop moving now as well. Okay. I mean, bullets are quite hot as well, so when they go in you, they probably warm you up.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, what happened?
You're not getting your pants back.
Does he come out? Will he come out of there?
Well, we need to open the gate. He probably would.
Go on, he may have to.
He might do, yeah.
That's how it's
done. Don't give ideas to Bams.
No, it wasn't me. I'm not involved at all. Spig got there first.
No, but you could be the one opening the gate. Uh-oh.
Right, someone open that gate.
I thought I opened the gate, but... Yeah, it's not
to you. Who's he shooting at?
Well, I think now he's stuck behind that gate.
Yep.
Yeah, I think we got respawns.
Oh, you think of Scott? Scott King.
Oh, no, he's shooting at me.
I'm blaming the ping for this.
Is the puppet on the roof?
The ping.
Yeah, your ping. Your ping, right, is interfering my ability to punch you in the face.
Who died?
Dude, I can't even get my stream out right now. It's like suffering.
He shot me.
Yeah, look at that.
Your American ping don't make it out here to bumfucks Barton, man.
You got tears to that, listen.
Someone stealed me. Ooh, I need a repair kit.
I've got a sound kit. Let's fix my bag.
Well, you're an Autobot, aren't you? You repair yourself. Talk with toolkit now. You don't need Phoenix tears.
Yeah. Someone Phoenix tears me.
Oh, okay.
Oi!
I'm attracting a robot.
Mm-hmm. You're...
Oh, thanks.
Oh! Ouch! Oh, now I'm limping, bitch!
Wait, get the robot.
Wait, and I gave away my painkillers. God damn it.
Puppets in there.
I've got two left here.
I missed.
You did.
Hey.
Hey. Ruba, protect me.
From what?
That thing.
Well, that big robot that's behind you.
No, that other thing.
Dixon has screamed help.
Dixon, are you in that little white shed? Ooh. Metal shed?
Hell, stop.
Where the robot is standing.
There you go.
What do you got? I've already taken like a whole bunch of
them. No.
Hey, Dixon.
Not working. Here, take them back. Because I keep losing mine.
He's not here.
Here. Oh, Ruba, hold still. Dixon. He's after these.
So where is he? Dixon.
Can you hear us, Dixon?
Oh, yeah, I got TP'd back already.
You got him, right?
Okay.
Yeah, I got him.
There.
You show up really good when everything's gray, Bums.
There we go.
Your body up here somewhere, is it, Dixon?
Ooh. That lightning just gave me a seizure, but...
There we go.
Wilksey, what did you do?
Huh? Me? Nothing.
I am really not in shape for that. I'm closing the doors.
Ah, joke's on you, dickhead.
Okay.
Sorry.
I wonder if Elsie will make it out of that.
Nope, she won't.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, my God. Skinny beat tour bus.
Where?
Skinny beat tour bus arriving.
There you
go.
couple of them coming.
Oh shit.
Ooh, solid knife.
Yeah, I cocked that up.
Oh, maybe we shouldn't have gotten in this car.
You're fine. Probably.
I might respawn. It's probably easier.
Hey, even Doc. See you, mate. How you doing?
Yeah, I will. You grab a TP and a snack away in the sky.
How you been tonight? Missing you, mate.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, hey, Doc.
Did you punch your body?
Walking through the wall.
Man.
This game is not called from 3 to 3.
I know, right?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
Could I,
hit the wall.
That's it. Yeah. Thank you.
To be fair, I'm trying to drink and drive at the same time.
Go.
Oh, wait, I got color back. Stop and we're good now. I got color back. We're good.
Don't drink and drive. Stop and drink and then drive.
Balls just help you steer, man.
I just saw someone running past and then boom.
Yeah.
It's really just teleported over.
Oh.
Oh, there's some bubbles right there.
Oh, they're all dead.
Yep.
Oh shit, they're not all dead. Oh shit, shooting. Oh shit.
Yeah, we're going out.
Yeah.
Wow. Where did everybody go?
Was it redoing the roof on the stables prior to the conversion? Oh, mate. I've been grafting away, mate.
Bubs, did you respond now?
Yeah, I'm back.
Dixon, you died.
Helen's putting you to good
work. I got myself.
Yeah. To good use. Is your 40 issue banned you from the PC for a bit? Your 49, you're sucking out all the electric. You can't watch the TV.
There you go.
Who died? Did you get him?
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds decidedly unfriendly. Shit.
Wrong button. Oh.
There's no body.
Yeah, the body's gone, so everything.
Relog.
Whereabouts was the body?
Yeah, sometimes if you relog, it'll show back up.
Yeah, and sometimes it takes another player to see it. Yeah.
And I feel I'm all.
Whereabouts was it?
Oh, sorry, Speak.
Over here somewhere by this building.
That was good teamwork, whoever. I'm surprised I didn't get shot, though.
Oh, no, I'm a fucking expert, I am.
Oh, shit, that was you?
That's a lot of puppets.
Oh, this day and age, mate, everybody's an expert.
Yeah, I had known that.
Yeah.
As in X and Spurt?
Yeah.
Wait, was that out loud? Shit, sorry, man.
Was it in that building? Up this way.
Yeah, right here. Came out that door right there.
So, it's good. Did you find yourself then, or what?
No.
Did you find yourself on the screen?
Where were you?
Yeah, that's the thing nowadays. A lot of people trying to find themselves these days, you know?
And I mean, I would definitely come on the skinny piece to find myself.
I found myself when I was
that's not
very young. I haven't stopped playing with it since.
You're out here somewhere, Dix?
You do hear that a lot lately. A lot of things I watch, and people say, oh, you know, I just don't know at the minute. I'm still trying to find myself, and I'm like,
Yeah, no sign of his body.
Isn't that an excuse to go traveling and cop off with some ladies you're not going to call
you
back?
See your weapons?
Boy, it's like, bitch, I'm 56, and I'm still trying
at least
to find myself.
Where are you, Bane? It might be worth someone who hasn't been there coming over. I've re-scored. Where's that? So, south.
I would say
end,
to those people, you ever tried looking in the mirror?
Oh. Just worry.
Where's that mech?
Doesn't sound safe here.
Oh, shit. No, it's not. I didn't know there was a mech here. Around the corner.
You got tears on you.
I got tears on me.
Yeah, okay.
Bro.
Could you not have died in a bush? I mean, that would be easier.
Well, it was all nice and wide and open here.
Although I think I see...
That came around the corner.
I see some... Oops.
I am doing my best to take all this out of context and weave it into a story, but I'm struggling.
Who's still inside?
You got him, Bane.
Who's still inside up?
I'm not going to make it.
Where are you in the garage? Are you in the garage bit? Are you in
the
barrel?
I think he's going for your bush, man.
We're to the right, like north. Yeah, up that direction. Oh, I'm looking at your delayed screen, like
yeah,
you're looking.
Yeah, Dixon's body is all the way up there. Yeah.
Run!
Like, it's not safe. Struggle with that.
Can you just keep me dead until the mech is gone, maybe? Like...
Oh, Skype, you can't jump.
Oh, I see Dixon's body. Yeah.
The mech is gone, so you don't have to.
Right, I'll annoy the.
You keep reviving me right in front of the mech. Like
right, I'll annoy the robot at this end so you can get Scott out.
Oh, I'm shot hard. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,
room in here for two, bro.
There is.
He's coming back.
He shot me when he was shooting at you.
Oh yeah,
he's coming at me.
Don't suppose you got tears.
He's gonna trample you.
Oh god, we're dead. Yeah,
I was right behind you, but it could have been a headshot.
Oh shit! Good. Run.
I don't know if I can hear him yet.
Oh crap! Mm-hmm. I gotta get my weapons.
Get out of the shot.
Yeah.
Oh, puppets going somewhere.
Oh fuck. Oh, I'm not gonna make it.
Where were you?
Quite near Dixon's body.
Outside.
Oh, you found Dixon's body?
Yeah, I can see it. It's between where I am and where you are. Got the speakers
here. Oh, actually,
yeah, I see
it now too.
Yeah.
You have enough time for Dixon's body.
I see a whole bunch of puppets right next to it too.
There's quite a lot of zombies. Yeah.
That's the second body.
That's why I'm dead.
I'm a bit owie.
Well, Bone, you're still in that bush behind the mat.
Yeah, Bone is.
Oh, he trod on me.
You have tears on your bone.
Yeah, just random.
Oh, I didn't pick up my guns. Whoops.
I went to go and get him, and then the robot frightened me.
I can't see you. Oh, yeah, I see you.
You okay?
I random.
Did you actually random?
No, it's alright. I'm in your bush.
He's in your bush. I heard it.
I'm not even going to say anything. I'm just going to laugh.
You reckon, speak? You gonna come rescue me, or shall I just respawn like a sensible person?
I can't try. Hold on.
I'm actually getting PTSD out here.
I don't know how many more zombies there are in that building, though.
Careful, Cal. That's a dangerous hole right there.
Dixon needs
Sorry.
A TP as well.
What was that, Scott?
I got
That's
this,
a dangerous
area
well.
Right there.
Yeah.
No, that's not what you said.
I have to have the game down so I can hear you guys. Then I can't hear the puppets.
Ooh, shit. Does anyone have antibiotics?
I've got some.
Oh, Did you take care of the body, Dixon? I got one mech on me.
Oh, he's right there. Oh shit.
Oh. Scott, can you shoot the mech from that other hole?
So, Ruba, I want to take here. Out.
Yeah. Try to you mean to bring him down?
What's yeah. that?
I ask if you want to play cards.
I know, right?
While we are waiting for all of them.
Waiting for the guy.
Yeah.
Jesus, don't help us or anything like, you know, equality like that.
We are helping by staying out of the way.
Yes, right.
Oh, she's got you there, Cal.
I mean, alright, that's valid, I suppose.
Yeah, Skinny, try not to attract him. I'm gonna go there by that building. A bunch of stuff up there.
He seems to be wanting to stay in that corner.
Yeah, he does seem to really like this corner. Three, I think.
Yeah, he's
stuck right
between the
I
trees.
I just shot okay. him in the back of the head and he didn't care.
Yeah, I'll respawn. Yeah, I'll respawn.
Yeah, oh, storm now?
No, he took a step, but... Right.
You dragged me over somewhere.
Yep, where's the rest of you? You're on the other side of the base.
I think they're all by the cars.
Where, Ruba and I... We are by the cars.
Wait, someone's stuck in there then? Who's in there?
My body's...
Are you trying to get your body?
Yeah.
Did you get something?
Oh, I see where you're at. I think I see where you're at. That's a tough spot.
You know what? Just probably wants to go back and steal his own pants.
No.
He doesn't have them anymore.
He's got a whole collection of everybody else's pants.
Yeah, he doesn't have them. Yeah, do you know what? It's been really nice these last few days.
I've got his pants somewhere where he won't get them.
12-hour days of installing cedar roof shingles. Knackered and sore all over. I bet you are. You are, mate.
Through that shit,
I will if I go through the building. Oh, Christ.
Yeah, but the robot is stuck in between the trees and he's gonna look that way. You need to get your body. Because he's gonna see you when you go out of the building.
Yeah, we gotta get him out of this corner.
Which robot?
Slightly more pressing issue.
Yeah, we need to cut the tree down.
Oh, that's good. You guys do that, I'll cover you.
Where are you?
Wait. I mean, can we cut that down? Like,
I mean, maybe, but
you had an axe. But
I don't have. I don't think.
Not so sure he would appreciate it.
I don't have a cutty thing. Yeah, but if we're in close, he kind of.
Well, actually, now
us, right?
He's looking at us. So, Bumps, if you would be in the building, you would be able to get your stuff.
Oh yeah, give it a try, Bumps. He's after this guy.
Yeah, getting there's a bit of an issue.
Go through that door.
Oh no, oh, can't
shit.
Leave Ruba,
actually,
she's alone.
I'm stuck by the car.
Oh, there, you're back. Okay.
Yeah.
No, he's very
easy
to turn around.
I don't know, they're this all way. over there for some reason.
Yeah, distract that mech, keep
yeah,
oh.
Him. Oh, fuck's sake, I've run out.
What, do you want
to
try and kill him or what?
Do we need to just dance out here or something?
Shoot at him or like do something, keep distracting him.
Alright, hang on. Oh, there's mm-hmm. Oh, fuck, somebody actually gave me an axe. God damn it, now I gotta go.
Okay, Bumps, search your body.
I'm distracting him. He's watching me dance.
Yeah, keep distracting him. Yeah.
It's not easy.
Found the industrial hoe. If that's
hurry up, because I'm going to run out of energy soon.
Oh no, no, no!
Industrial hoe. Oh, yeah. I am definitely taking
indeed.
That out of context. Hang on.
Oh no!
Uh oh, squished.
Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Ah, I can't find the hole.
I'm actually cutting this fucking tree down.
Oh my word.
Oh Jesus, I am so gonna die. I'm getting hit.
I'm so bad. Oh.
It worked. It worked. The sacrifice was not in vain.
I just obviously didn't like my dance moves.
Ears back, man.
Oh.
Is the, am I still alive to be stuck, or did he get a headshot there?
Let's see, you're under the tree.
Come out, yeah.
I don't know, it could have been...
Oh yeah, you're getting injected, yeah, you're good. He's unstuck. Hold on.
Let me look out. Oh, fuck it!
Just one step, and you would be out.
I know, I was just hitting space to jump through the hole.
Oh, no!
I'm stabbing you.
Oh, I can't get out! Let me out! Oh, shit!
Oh, my word.
Oh.
Couldn't jump out.
Build up fire.
Oh. Yeah.
Any chance that wasn't a headshot?
And we got a storm now. Oh, I love the sound of it.
Yeah, don't go back in there.
Thank you.
Oh, you got him.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know why you're interested, but...
Oh, I've run out of painkillers.
Don't worry, I'm used
to
it.
Oh, no, I haven't. Oh, did you need antibiotics after this?
Yeah.
Oh, I've got some. No, it's fine. You've got some.
No, big dose.
Oh, painkillers. Yeah, that'd be good.
I gave you big dose.
Okay, do you need antibiotics?
Yes.
That's going to stick with me for a while, Scott running around screaming, saying that shit, and I can't find the hole.
Oh.
Any chance of another injection?
Yeah, it's going to take me back to
if I can...
my younger days.
Is Luke on the meeting? Because I have to wait a minute. Oh, shit! He got
me! No, that's fine.
Oh,
oh, God.
Holy moly.
This mech has an out for us.
Right?
Yeah.
I had the fuse in my hand.
Oh, what? Wow.
Anyone would hide behind the wall and stab me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you, Meg.
Oh, is that your head sticking out the wall there?
Ooh, that's
not. This is gonna be funny. Oh, quick, Meg, get out, quick!
Oh, shit, I gotta get out!
Get out!
Oh. Hey. Oh!
Did he shoot you through the wall?
Sword.
Yeah, well, I was standing on the car, crouching on the car.
Here. Good.
Okay, someone else died.
Almost had it. Almost had my sword.
I took
wonder
it
how many fame points that mech's got. We would have. Probably
not that many now.
It's up.
What you doing, Carl?
I am staying the fuck out of the way. Thanks, guys.
So, what are we looking for now?
Yeah,
we're all out, right? Aren't we?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah, well, there's a sword here. It's floating.
Where is my
there's a Chinese chopper here.
Yeah, no,
I got him. I got him. I'm good.
Other than
some sewing I need to do.
I love the snow.
Oh yeah, it looks great.
You want that industrial home?
With the dark sky. It's really nice.
I can't get that one out of my head.
There's one there on the ground.
I know, it wasn't funny because he had to leave.
I'm going to put that to the vote. So, sorry. So if you were at a party, right? And, someone took the wheel off someone's bike. Would that be funny or not?
Is someone what?
I think they stuck.
If you're at a party, right, and someone took the wheel off someone's bike and just left it next to the bike, would that be funny or not?
Guys, you actually can't make this up.
I'm saying it's done on someone's car.
You actually can't make this up. I just got a text message from M&T Bank, which is a bank, a local bank to us, but at bbc.com. Sure. It's because I'm playing with you guys.
BBC.com?
Yeah.
Well, it's not that kind of BBC, Carl. <Yeah. laughs>
That's a different BBC.
More than one? Oh, yeah.
Man, you Brits are on the opposite end of the spectrum.
Oh, yeah.
You know what you've been browsing?
You Brits in your secrets.
Yeah.
Right.
Just look for just BBC video.
Just
that's what you're
search for BBC on porn.
Anyways. Ruby, you need to jump on here because BBC has poisoned our bank account that we don't have.
I'll jump on there.
No. I'm just gonna leave it alone.
You don't need to jump on that fraudulent charges.
Apparently that mech freaking hacked us.
Oh.
Probably the people you hang out with on Saturdays.
Well, I don't know what she's trying to say, guys, but it didn't seem very nice.
Have you heard of BBW?
No.
No.
Oh, okay.
I lead a pretty sheltered life.
It's along the same lines.
It's part of Channel 4, that one, isn't it?
Yeah, that was a Channel 4 thing.
No, I actually only know of one BBC.
Christ, I almost hit you back then.
They live out in the country, so it is possible.
We do live out in the country.
Gotta be careful searching for BBC.
There's usually only one out there.
Now I'm thinking of acronyms. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, what did you think it was?
Guys, he's a little slow. Know. You just gotta let it go.
Really? Like, really? Big balls? Big ballsy chickens? That's what it stands for?
No. Not quite.
You got the first word right.
Let's head to greener pastures.
Greener pastures. And he's like, saved by channel ban. They won't let me in this car.
He's full.
Where are we going?
Wherever.
Let's go to the spooky house and punch each other.
We could go to the spooky house. Have we ever done that, actually?
Not recently.
There's bugger all there, but you know. We've got like, 40 minutes before the screen finishes.
Good to see you. How are you?
You made it.
Baby cow.
Oh, she is pretty old.
Is she older than me?
Yeah, she's she's a wizard.
Is that
what? Who's old?
Maud.
Baby cow. She's a baby cow.
Yeah, she's a wizard.
I think that was baby as crying about whatever I was crying about.
Yeah, quit acting like a baby.
Could have just called me bitch if it had been clear.
Yeah, you can't confuse her.
Anyways, it's good to see you, Mohawk. It's been rough around here without you.
Yeah, you feel better.
I've done the major recovery.
Which begs the question, why aren't you in here protecting us from bums?
She's sick.
Whoa!
No? Wait, still? I thought she was better.
Well, she's a fucking menace. I'm delightful.
She's a menace. I mean, I've never seen any evidence. Much. Oh shit, wait, you got the actual bid? Oh crap. Is there any way we can blow up bombs?
Uh-oh.
No, you didn't. You got Dixon's underwear, which I took earlier.
Woo!
Give me a pair, we got my clothes.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I've still got yours.
That guy's gonna like it. I've still got yours, kind of.
We get hit or something? I mean, for me, we were on the road and then all of a sudden.
Yeah, like never let Scott drive.
Okay.
I get it, Lord. Innocent cow. Yeah, it's absolutely true. I am very shy, very innocent, naive. Pretty much naive.
No,
and young.
Don't worry.
And
young.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
young. And very, very young. Young. Worse. Young and experienced. Yes.
It's
alright, Ward's no doubt got a long list of things she can send you to illustrate the point.
Oh wait, I
I'll send her my email.
Education videos.
Old enough to be my
Oh, it's
dad.
After the oh. next lake, isn't it?
Oh.
Yeah, it's a D1.
Ah.
Biologically, I'm old enough to be your dad, yes.
I mean, if Bombs is old,
stick to the road. That's going to get west.
What's that mean for the rest of us?
You're all older.
Over the bridge in...
and some may think that Bombs is an ancient.
I guess that actually means you could call Ruba and I grabs and grabs.
This road.
Oh, yep. Lord.
Oh, jeez, you're right.
Mostly Ruba, though. Mostly Ruba.
Oh, somebody's sleeping on the sofa with the dog.
You know what? It's fucking warmer, it's quieter. Wait,
that holds the crown, doesn't it, Jesse?
That does hold the crown for age, I guess. Absolutely. Wait, AARP has been contacting me.
They probably don't even know what AARP is.
Nope. They may not. The American Association of Retired People, and I'm not fucking retired, although it was really, really close Thursday evening. Really close.
Isn't that just got a name like Sunnyside? Time and planning.
That's it. Yeah, so, no, it's just, what it is Reba's been planning to put you in a home for the last few years.
No, honestly, Thursday evening, Uber walked in one word away from being fucking being fired.
He was gonna quit his job. I'm like, oh, that's probably not gonna be a good idea.
That's not exactly how I put it.
Next is behind us.
This shit show is next to over.
Alright, so where are we heading right now?
Yeah, going off these rocks.
We're almost there now.
So,
I think we're time.
Yeah,
Ruba, where are we ever heading?
Hey, I'm playing for 2 seconds, guys.
That's the only place we're ever heading. Oh!
Just in the valley to find that hill.
Oh my.
What's the gunfire?
Yeah, it's just there. Yeah, behind those rocks.
Oh shit. I don't
know. Oh shit, there's a lot of zombies in there.
Ooh, this is the spooky house.
Loralyne, don't get out.
Oh yeah?
Stay.
Too late.
Ooh, missed. Dead.
Ow.
Kill it in the face, Atlas.
Someone open the gate? Yeah? Take them. Ooh, you need another one.
Uh-oh.
That means, what did?
Traffic jam.
Yeah.
100-point turn, yeah.
Austin Myers in that shit.
No, fucking...
Stand still.
Ooh, he beat me out.
That'll do.
I'm on 10%.
Thank you.
Ah, you'll be alright.
Yeah, I know. Eject.
No more puppet.
No more ejects. Scott.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
He's still here, let's go.
I thought you had one.
No, I don't have one. I have none.
Oh wow, he's bouncing you around a load of places.
I mean, tried to use that hoe as a weapon.
It doesn't work.
Look at that!
He squat down.
Well, I'm stuck, I think.
You have to lay down on him.
I jumped in that well, so how to come out?
I'll drop your puppet.
Follow the tunnel round, you'll come out of the.
I'll drop your puppet in mid. See if you can hit it.
Scott. Can I get a jacket of some sort?
Yep.
Oh, it's darker in here than it used to be.
I'm back.
Oh,
sounds
they
like
fixed
there's
it.
A puppet nearby.
Well, fix what?
They fixed the hoe.
Yeah. Oh, you can work, you can hit things with it now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, that's cool. Don't use that. I didn't realize that was
a... Can you still get that?
I don't think so.
Bums took me on a date here once. This is when he tied me up and put a sack on my head.
That's a pretty good weapon.
Yeah.
What? Where the hell are we?
There you go. That's a jacket.
Bums, thank the you. Original romanticizer.
The whole works.
Oh, Lord said that.
Bat noises.
So we're going down here?
There's nothing down there, but yeah, why not?
I mean, there's a tunnel. Some things you can't interact with.
It wasn't the first time for Bones. He brought the duck here and did the same thing.
Oh, I did not.
I'm kind of hung up.
I don't want to know about much of this.
Oh.
I can't. I literally.
I don't see anything.
Car, for the record.
Yeah.
I know. It's quite dark here.
Oh.
All right. Out of the car.
Oh. Better.
Yes, this is to say somebody's running out. That's not a good sign. Hang on, game sound is fucked. Here we go.
Oh.
Take.
You want this whole cow?
Wait, are we seriously done already?
Al's married. Come on now.
Wait, what'd I do? Wait.
You don't want the home. You don't want the home. Oh. You want the home. Married.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I'd say it's up to Reaper.
I've been actually married long enough, I'm immune to those.
Actually, if she leaned and all that, I guess I'd be married.
I mean, you know what? Fair enough.
Come to an arrangement.
Okay, I'm lost.
If I can,
okay, I'm
if
lost.
Stop right here.
If I can get a hold of the house,
oh, there.
I'm down.
Okay.
Up here.
Okay, okay. Thank you. Oh.
Lord. Crouch.
Oh, speak. Stand on the well.
I'm happy they fixed the hoe.
Well, I'm going to pull in.
No, I closed it, look.
Oh, but once open, I'm going
to pull in. Well, I want to see what happens.
Then I have to go all the way around.
No, he just took you in a half day.
I can't say it with that same flair, but I'm glad they fixed the hole too. Actually, you can't get out of this hole, can you?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah,
you gotta work your way around.
Just keep going.
No, here.
I can't see.
Let me in.
I think this is down. Oh, this is down. Hang on. Let's go down first.
Okay. You can get.
Hey, Wilksey, I'm the one I have a nice night.
Should always go down before you get up, right? Actually, can I get some NVGs?
Yeah,
am I gonna warm
can,
up by this?
Jump on the railing and then jump out.
Well, you're not jumping out, SLS, you're still in.
I jumped in. I jumped out.
So come out. Come on, jump out. I'm not coming out.
hey.
You can't jump out that way.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you seem to jump out. Yeah.
I did before.
Oh, I keep trying then. We're waiting.
Yeah, it's the sort of dude that take you to a restaurant, have starter and main, and slip out before dessert. Yeah. And leave you the check.
Come on.
I did it before, but.
Alright. Did you guys literally jump out of here? Because.
I did.
Yeah, of course.
You have to go out the other side.
Of course.
I have to. I can't wait. Hang on. Can't hear. Well, which way?
The other way. I
just had to follow the tunnel all the way out.
Is there an out? Oh, there is an out, right? It's on a cliff or something. No, wait. Wrong game. Wrong game.
Oh, where'd that come from? Hey.
Well, uh-oh.
Came from the well. Jump out of them. So I guess you can jump out. Jumped out.
A person. Yeah, right. Huh? Jumping out of the well.
I see a person, I think.
Yeah, you do. It's me.
Is that you?
Mm.
Some bitch. Hey, you want to have a party?
What? I don't know. I mean, there's a weird occult symbol on the floor and a dead beeper in a box.
Yeah, you go out the back through the cobwebs and you climb out and you come out the bush.
I see what you did.
Go through the dark tunnel and they come out the bush.
I see what you
did. Yeah, that's the point. Oh, it's like, oh, that's symbolic, isn't it?
Wait, my ears are too big to go through there.
No, you just have to crouch.
Oh. No, I literally can't seem to go through there. Oh, there I go.
Because your ass is too fat now.
do? Did you just fat shame my avatar?
Yep.
Yep.
Damn.
I didn't fat shaming, I just like insulted it. That's not quite the same.
Right, which is what I